So, this week I was very busy. I did... the reaming of the barrel completely. Only the last 2 centimeters are left, and now we will make the breakthrough. Here you can see every mark on the opposite side means one take out of the reamer for cleaning. So that's way a lot. And now we will bring in the reamer again and make the breakthrough. So I'm pretty happy with the result, and now we make a final fine grind just to be sure that the surface is nicely egalized. I make the bore wet with some brake drum cleaner and then a steel rod with a slot with some 400 grit sandpaper, and then I did that right now about 5 times, and now we can clean it with a rug. Let's see the result. Looks pretty good. So now the next job can start. I made the setup. The barrel is fixed and it's adjusted for the right height. You can see the bit from the reamer. I put some oil And then we can go on. I already made one round. And now it's time for the next one. So first, put some oil. So now the change. For the next groove, first I lose the winged nut, then I turn up the bolt, turn it, the drum to the next position. Again, the same procedure. So that's all for now. I hope I can get the barrel ready until the next video. Otherwise, I have some material to start with the swivel mechanics. And when the rifling is done, then I can put the barrel on the lathe and make the round part. And after that, the rear third shall be made on octagon. And before I forget it, really necessary thing is I put the barrel on the right height, so the rod from the cutting bit don't slide on the wall. It's exactly on the center line, so everything will be nice, I think. So it's working nice and even. So until next time.